today I have for review what I think is the best Nerf or dart gun target ever. It doesn't have a name, but I bought it from Surefire Products on Amazon, and I will put the link in the description so you can go buy it. As you can see, it is made of wood with a metal bar going all the way through, and then these swinging corrugated plastic targets. The way it stands is it has these spinning feet on the bottom, which are great for storing because it makes it really narrow, and it stands like that. It has these wooden balls on the pole so that the spinning targets don't get too close to each other. The reason I think that this is the best Nerf or other dart gun target there is because once you hit it, you can see it spinning. So if you blink or you look away as you shoot, if you hit it, you'll see it spinning when you look back. Like I said, these are corrugated plastic and they are nice and strong and can definitely take a beating. I have had this since December 2014 and you can see the plastic is chipped a little bit, but I think that's because my dog attacked it rather than hitting it with the darts. It is a good weight, so even the most powerful Nerf gun, if you hit the frame, is not going to knock it over. It does come with stickers to put onto the spinning bits with like targets and scores, but I didn't put them on. It cost me £14 when I got it, and right now it still costs the same. Like I said, I will put the link in the description since it doesn't actually have a name, so you can go and buy it if you want to. The target is 46 centimeters wide, 28 centimeters high.